people. And haven't you noticed that when you're in a bad mood, you're sort of in a bad mood about everything?
Yeah.
And when you're in a good mood, you're sort of in a good mood about everything. In other words, things blur and bleed together much more than most people realize. And so that's why when you are newly in love, everything starts turning up because right. you're focused upon something that allows the energy to begin flowing again, and everything improves. There are so many people that go from sick to well because they have fallen in love. There are so many people that go from poor to wealthy because they have fallen in love. Because their love interest distracts them from the normal thoughts that were holding them in the place of not allowing the well-being.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.